I'd like to show you how to override error 46 on your Brother printer by resetting your purge and flushing counters. You'll need to do this after you clean or replace your ink absorber box or the flushing box, or if you get the error where you can't print, this will also help rectify that problem. First of all, you need to get into maintenance mode. Click out of the main menu and then hold down the home button for 5 seconds. Then hold down the bottom blank tab for another 3 seconds. Press *2864 and you'll hear a beep and also maintenance. Press the lower right hand arrow twice until you reach the multi-directional arrows at the top left. Press the up arrow until you reach the purge counter. It'll say purge and a bunch of numbers after it. Press 2783 and that will reset the purge counter and take you back to the front maintenance mode menu. Now to reset the flushing counters, you'll need to reset black and color. So press 80 again, and then that right arrow twice, and then the up arrow until you reach the FLS BK count. So it'll be FLS BK and a bunch of numbers, and then press 2783 to reset that. So that's your black counter for your flushing box. And then again, press 80, and then the right arrow twice, and then the up arrow a bunch of times and you'll reach FLS CL and that's your color. So just 2783 will reset that again and it'll take you back to the main menu. Just press 99 and it will exit maintenance mode and restart your printer. And that should solve all your problems, but if you do have any issues with this or if you have any questions at all, please feel free to leave a comment. I'm pretty good at replying back. And then be sure to subscribe for more videos.